Make sure you put the urine guards on before you put the roof on your metal rabbit cage. It makes it so much easier. And I use a screwdriver to pry these things open a little bit so I can mount it to the cage. Because I'm going to tell you, a funny story is one time when I was cleaning underneath the rabbit cage, when I had the large rabbit tree, I was down under scraping hair off or poop off or something, and I'm like this. And that fucking rabbit pissed in my mouth. Follow me.